Okay, Andy. Well, good morning.
Good morning.
Great day yesterday.
Oh, it was good. Perfect. Yes.
Same question I was asking Charlie before. What went right?
I think we're getting better and better every race, every lap on the race course. I think the communication gets better on board, the movement on the boat, teamwork, and this is what we need. Just need more and more laps and more maneuvers on the race course. I think then
the track is something that you like?
Yes, yeah, I mean, like every sportsman, I think, as soon as you're on the racetrack, your adrenaline gets start pumping and you start racing.
Fantastic. In terms of the progress that you expect from yesterday to today, is there one single aspect you would like to see a bit of improvement?
No, I think the only thing we need to do is just keep doing what we did. Concentrate on our teamwork, on the procedures on the boat, on the movements on the boat, and I think then everything's fine. We will see that in the results after every day.
Well, what's the following that you're attracting, being the first Austrian in the America's Cup for the China team?
Well, yeah. I'm very proud of that situation, to be the first Austrian in the America's Cup. And especially in the China team. Well, I've been to Qingdao for the Olympic Games, coaching that time, but I'm very happy to be part of it.
So you're overall satisfied with the team dynamics? It's quite multicultural, and you guys seem to be understanding very, very quickly each other and getting compenetrated very well.
All of us, they have quite long experience in sailing and in their own project, and now it's just what we need is just to find together as a team, and I think we are learning quick, and the only thing we need is just hours and days on the water together. That's like in every sport, every team sport. At the end, it's just the hours you spend on the boat and.
Now today you have a rookie on the boat, on the speed trial. You have Majan, which is a sportsman for a completely different sport, coming into sailing. What would you be looking at, for him to watch out? And what is the main kind of two or three rules that you would like him to be aware of?
I think the main idea is just to show him what sailing actually is, just to learn, that he learns to be part of the team or part of any role there, and that's actually it.
You're all going to be coaching from different angles.
Right, just to give him a feeling what the situation on the race boat is. It's completely different compared to his sport, what he did last years or decades, and I think that's completely different than it.
Fantastic. Now we're looking for China team to be in the top six today.
I don't want to say any place in the overall ranking, or I will be happy to be in the middle of the fleet again somewhere.
And have some fun.
And well, for sure to have some fun and keep learning. I mean, that's the main goal.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, Andy.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thanks. Ciao.